China is starting to influence even more now on the international stage, and we need to engage with them more, I think, and find a way to robustly engage with them so that we can deal with them. There's no way to avoid dealing with the Chinese government. You used to be in a birdcage in China, and now you're living in an aviary. So you've got a lot more space to move around.